start a back and bicep workout, but thought I'd do some live stuff first. Yeah, no, I need to do a full day meeting. Do need to do that. Whoops. Oh yeah, you messaged me, my bad. Sometimes I get so behind on like emails and DMs and like Snapchat stuff. That's my fault. I will look at that. My bad. But that's it for right now. Let me go ahead and check out though. Thanks for joining us, guys.
Starting off this back and bicep workout with some heavy rack pulls. I'm doing 6 to 7 sets of only like 2 to 3 reps, and then I'm gonna do a drop set of some bicep curls. I've been doing this lately where like my first few exercises I'll go pretty heavy for about 6, 7, 8 sets, and then I'll only do 2 to 3 reps, and then I'll do drop sets, supersets to add an extra volume, because people are gonna be like, Jeff, if you're cutting and trying to get shredded, aren't you supposed to focus more on reps than sets and heavy weight? And yeah, I know, but I still like to move heavy weight to feel like I'm strong, even though I'm not that strong. But yeah, that's what I'm doing right now. This set, and then one more set, and I should be at my working weight then, maybe. Moving on to these bent over rows,
but I'm doing two different sets, so I'm doing 4 plates, 5 to 6 sets, and then I'm using this V-bar, and then I'm doing a drop set, or superset, and I'm dropping off 3 plates, and I'm using this.
And I already know, people are gonna say, Jeff, your form's not that great. Like I told you, I'm going heavier, form's gonna suffer a little bit. That's why I'm doing drop sets and supersets, so that I can make up for the lack of form for the heavier reps. And yeah, you should always, you know, focus on form first, but like I said, I've just been feeling the heavier reps lately, so that's what I'm doing. Some single arm dumbbell rows. I'm doing 5 sets of about 8 to 10 reps. These are more slope controlled, so like on my, this is my 3rd back exercise, so I'll probably have maybe 1, maybe 2 more. And then I start to go like lighter and more focused. And then I'm doing a superset of these like banded rows at like an incline. So it's on a different machine, but yeah.
Compound row machine, light.
Four, 5 sets, about 10 to 12 reps, again, slow controlled. Then I'm doing a superset of reverse curls, and then I'm gonna move on to like biceps to finish off this workout. one of the last back exercises. This is the last back exercise. I'm doing a wide grip row, seated row, and then I'm changing my grip and I'm going close. So it's gonna be lighter again. It's gonna be 5 sets, about 10 to 12 reps. And then that drop set is gonna be 5 sets, 12 to 15 reps. And then I'm gonna do biceps. Biceps, reps on reps on reps. I'm hitting these bicep creature curls, 3 sets, 12, no, these ones are 7 to 8 reps, and then I'm dropping off a 10, I'm doing 10 to 12, and then I'm coming over here to do hammer curls. So 3 sets, again, the first one, 7 to 8, drop set, 10 to 12, then superset. Hammer for 12 to 15. So my last workout, I'm just hitting straight bar cable curls, light, 5 sets, 12 to 15 reps, and then I'm doing a superset of rope curls. Again, it's a superset, so, and I'm doing 12 to 15 reps of that as well. And then probably do some abs. To some hanging leg raises, and then probably some rope crunches as well. All right, so instead of the rope, I'm just gonna use these handles. Works the same, but I'm gonna start with the hanging leg raises, and I'm gonna do, come on, wouldn't flip out. There we go, I'm gonna do 4 sets, 10 to 12 reps, and then for these, I'm gonna do 4 sets, 12 to 15 reps, and then we're done. Workout is done. I'm gonna go grab a post-workout shake. But if you guys like this video, let me know. Feedback's always helpful and wanted. And also, please don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube channel for more videos like this. And time to go.